especially the way these two teams have been producing offensively as the second period comes to an end.